Hello, today we are going to start percentage 1. As definition, we use fractions with a denominator of 100 to show the relationship between two numbers. These fractions are called percentages. It means if we have any fraction like this and denominator is 100, it means this is the percentage. 1 out of 100, 15 out of 100, 23 out of 150, out of 129 out of 100 are all percentage because denominators are 100. And if you want to write in the short form of percentage, we are going to write 1% and here 15% and 23% and 50 out of 100 is 50% and 99 out of 100 is 99%. We can continue with the next slide. 3 equals 3 out of 100, it is percentage. This sign is the percent, is the sign of percentage. It means it is 1 out of 100. It means this sign is 1 out of 100. Instead of this sign, we can write 1 out of 100. So 32% means 33 out of 100, if we write it, 32, and as I said, instead of percent sign, we can write in multiplication form 1 out of 100, and 32 times 1 out of 100 means 32 out of 100. And we can continue with the next slide. If we write these decimals in percentage form, 48 out of 100, we are going to write numerator here as it is and 48, so we are going to add percentage sign. And 0.21 out of 100, again numerator here is 0.21 and denominator is 100, it is enough for us. I am going to write the numerator as it is, which is 0.21 and the sign of percent. And next example is 27.3. I am going to write it again, 27.3 and percent. Next one, 0.7%. Next example is, as you see here, numerator is 50. I am going to write 50 and percent sign. And last example, 99.9. I wrote as it is, then add percent sign just because numerator is 100. And next example, in the number 0.21, this is this decimal, as you see, 2 is in the 10th place, it stands for 2 out of 10, it means 0.2 means 2 out of 10, and 1 is in the 100th place here, it stands for 1 out of 100 because 0.01 means 1 out of 100. So 0.21 equal to 21 out of 100. When we convert for a fraction to this decimal to fraction, as you see here, denominator is 100, then I can write it in percentage form. Instead of 1 out of 100, I can write percent sign. So 0.21 equal to 21%, because numerator here is 21 and because denominator is 100, I write percent sign 0.21 equal to 21%. We can continue with the next slide. In the number of 0.571, 5 in the 10th place, as you see, it stands for 5 out of 10. It means it is 5 out of 10. 0.5 means 5 out of 10. And the 7 is the 100th place. And it stands for 7 out of 100. Because here 7, it means 0.07. And we can write it 7 out of 100. And 1 is the thousandths place, and it stands for 1 out of 1000. So when we write this in the fraction, this it is in decimal form here. If we write it in fraction form, it is going to be 571 out of 1,000. Now here, denominator is 1,000. It is not 100 this time. It is 1,000. If I want to write it in percent form, I have to convert denominator to 100. To convert denominator 100, I have to divide denominator with 10. If I divide denominator with 10, I have to divide numerator with the same number, which is 10. I can write it 57.1 out of 100. So, as you see, 0.571 equal to 57.1 out of 100. This equation is correct. And as you see, denominator is 100. Then I can write it in percent form. I am going to write numerator as it is, then add percent sign. So 0.571 equal to 57.1%. To make more example, we can continue with the next slide. As we did in the previous slide, 0.571 equal to 571 out of 1,000. To write it in percent, I have to convert denominator to 100. So I divide 171 out of 1,000. I divide denominator with 10 and numerator with 10. So equation still is correct. It's going to be 57.1 out of 100. So if I write it in the form of denominator 100, the numerator is going to be 57.1. And if I write it in percent form, denominator is 100 and sign is here. The only thing I am going to do is writing numerator, which is 57.1. Yes, we can continue with the next slide. If we write 0.2019 is, as you see, 2019 out of after decimal point 1, 2, 3, and 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 0, it is 10,000. If I need to convert denominator to 100, I have to divide here with 100. If I then divide denominator with 100, I have to divide numerator with 100. It equals to 20.19 out of 100. Yes, 0.2019 equal to 20.19 out of 100. And now denominator is 100. I can write it in percentage form. I write numerator as it is, which is 20.19 and percent. So in short, 0.2019 equal to 20.19%. Don't forget decimal after 20. 0.07 is 7 out of 100. So no need to make any amendment because denominator it is 100. I am going to write numerator as it is, which is 7%. 2.1 and 2.1 is 21 out of 10, but again it is not 100. I have to make denominator 100. To do that, I multiply it with 10. If I multiply denominator with any number, I have to multiply numerator with same number, which is 10 here. And 21 out of 10 equal to 210 out of 100. As you see, now denominator is 100 now. Then I can write numerator as it is, which is 210. And 2.1 equal to 210%. Thank you for watching us. In next video, we are going to solve more examples about percentage. Thank you.